Men and Muflis. What is a Muflis? You don't know Muflis? Anybody know the word Muflis?
Nah.
Hmm? Nah, who said no? What's a Muflis? What's a Muflis?
Muflis, yani fakir.
Huh? Yeah, fakir. It's more than fakir, more than a poor person. A Muflis, they said, yeah, also, a Muflis is a person, la dirham laha. They have no money, no mata, nothing. And he said, no. A Muflis in my community are those who will come, Yom al-Qiyamah, bi salatin, wa siyamin, wa zakatin. They will come. They will have fasted Ramadan. All the students of New York University, all the Muslims in New York City, they fasted. They got all of this. They fast. They prayed. They got all of that. They gave the zakat. They got all of that. But a shetamah had that. They cursed this person out. وَقَذَفَ هَذَا قَذَفَ slandered that person. Let's stop there for a minute. You know what I mean by slander? You ever talk about someone else? You ever gossip about someone else? Even if it's true, think about it. Think about that, right? أَخَذَ مَالَ هَذَا they stole the wealth of someone, stole something from somebody. Darba happened. They beat this person or they killed this person. What's going to happen? Allah is going to take your hasanat.